I'm saying? California, the same type of fucking way you from Cali. They gonna build that shit there. It's everything. That's everything.
Stand right here. Stand right here.
What is this nigga plotting?
Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Woman G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the eve, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling on the phone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G.
Yeah, everywhere we go, man, the shop is open. Get these pink breast cancer hoodies, breast cancer awareness, you dig what I'm saying? We give it $500 away to a lady dealing with breast cancer. Yeah, we give back. It don't matter. Gonna make sure we always get back.
I was looking at that picture you sent earlier, a few days ago, of all your apps.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's a lot, my brother. It's very overwhelming. Do you have any favorites?
Okay. The reason I sent all of them, because it's like each one, I wanted y'all to play around with them just to get a feel for what y'all like best.
Do it, smell my shitty.
I think you tripping. I think you tripping. You smell like chocolate and pancakes.
Pancakes, huh?
Yeah, I smell pancake. Oh shit, we are at Waffle House. I'm tripping.
Oh wow, that's huge.
We shared.
That's huge.
Everybody be on their sleep.
I don't know everything. I'm that type of person, though. I be wanting to know everything. Oh, you already got it.
Oh.
What I'm talking about?
So shop open. Did I explain what shop open was?
Mm-mm.
Alright, so Shop Open is like a collective of entrepreneurs. We just base ourselves off freedom and opportunity. Freedom to do what you love, opportunity to monetize. Everybody want to work for themselves.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? I want to talk about financial literacy. I want to talk about black people really taking over. And I think right now, the door is open for us. I'm putting a collective together because my plan is for my debut album to be called Shop Open. But I want to tell the story. So, set the board, roll the dice, power moves on. I'll play you like an intro and just kind of let you see what we're going for.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself, I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't let them up, see if they going straight down. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pray.
Hot gas, nigga, time to switch gears. Time to send the kind of kid, the lover loves closer than the peers. All gas, ain't no time to switch peers. All match, niggas fuck out of fear. For a man, I'm sending the kind time. Niggas been counting the kind time. Whoa, chopping the end and the end.
Get your shit, flip your shit, and watch God work. Single, double, triple, quadruple, that's just how time work. I'm worth what we can negotiate, but I'm sure you heard my name. I sorta came, same time your daughter came. That's just a Florida thing, good evening. Hit out my thesis, and fuck it, I'm leaving. Double your paper, fuck that shit, leave your life not repeated. Double your paper, fuck that shit, leave your life not repeated. Double your paper, fuck that shit, that be the secret crime.
Get to your money, yeah, that's rule number one. I know 100 million niggas with hundreds of them guns. I need $100 million and 100 million so I can divide this shit between all my daughters and my sons and my sisters and my brothers and the fathers and the mothers and the wifey and the mistress and the undercover lovers. I find that if you dive inside your mind, that you'll discover there's 100 million acres of diamonds to be uncovered. But
okay, Bruise MCs, Meat B and Silk Pino, yeah. Write a song, crush a Redbone Gambino,
right.
Lad, we heard cash at first, y'all emo. We live in La Vida with Boricuas and Panini.
It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. And if you smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day.
Guess what?
And if your ass is a buster, 213 gon' wreck, then you lay, bitch ass nigga.